Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do synchronized task in HiTeach 5, which allows you to send tasks to students, and after students finish them, they can send the task back to HiTeach. For example, I'm teaching about films today, and I want to send this page to the students to let them view it on their devices or save it. I can click here and choose the one on top. And this page will be sent to the student's device. In addition, you can also send files on your local drive to the students. Click this one. For example, I want to send my teaching materials to the students to let them review. I can do it and send it to the student device. Next, for example, I have a question that I want to ask the students. What kind of movie are these? And I want the students to record their answers as audio. So I can click Work Collection and select to collect audio. And students can record their answer and send them back to me. Over here, I can choose to display different numbers of students' answers, or choose to display them by time or seat number. And I can play the audio, listen to them.
Action movie.
And I can paste them all back to HiTeach. I can also collect images from students. For example, I want students to send me pictures of their favorite action movie. So I'm going to click Work Collection and choose to collect image. And students can send pictures from their devices just like audio. And I can choose to paste the one that I selected. And also, I can ask students to send files like Word or PDF to HiTeach too. The above is the introduction of how to do synchronized tasks in HiTeach 5.